Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, who did his usual forensic analysis on an important game today from the FA Champions Weekend League.
They've received a lot of plaudits, the visitors today, the manager, a lot of praise for the way he's handled this team, and I think he deserves that. They are a good team, they know their individual jobs, and a chance here to move up the world rankings.
Excellent interception. This is the lineup. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Mehdi Benatia starts with Kostas Manolas at the back. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. And this is the way they will start the game today. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Kostas Manolas at the back. Fabinho starts with Christian Eriksen in midfield. And three more, all attackers to round off the team. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, and it's broken down. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Conte. João Cancelo.
Well, the crowd loving this, seeing their team piling under pressure.
Cristiano Ronaldo. That's Pulit in possession here. João Cancelo. Conte. Into the attacking third. Here's Vieira. Here's Alexandre. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. João Cancelo. Mbappe. Yes, it's with Vieira here. Here's Alexandre. Conte. Doing well to keep the ball. There's the interception. Ruud Gullit. N'Golo Kanté. Vieira. Did well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass. Eriksen. Christian Eriksen. And there is some backup for him in this position. Now Casemiro. Here's Casemiro. On to Ronaldo. It's Sadio Mane. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Neatly intercepted. Interesting, Alan. Playing further up the pitch now, trying to play offside.
Well, you do take a chance with that, but I think this team's used to that system.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Trying to turn over the play here. Now Dries Mertens. I could have got through there, but the defender is absolutely on top of his game. Mertens. Mbappe. Good support play from his teammates. Alexandre. Conte. Patrick Vieira. Mbappe. Eriksen.
The Reds getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
Now Sadio Mane. It's Ben Davis. It's Mane. And the tackle is made, and now they can capitalise on this. Comes to get it to... And here's the shot! A try one now! Oh, it's the post! Yes, it's with Vieira here. It will be their throw. João Cancelo. Christian Eriksen. And Ronaldo. No problem for Samir Handanovic. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Mbappe trying to get the ball. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Oh, Conte.
João Cancelo.
Conte. Lob towards Vieira. Still passing, not really making inroads. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Mane.
Fabinho.
Attacking well here. Ronaldo. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
And he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Eriksen. Eriksen.
Fabinho.
Now Sadio Mane. Eriksen. He's got his shot off now.
Good block. Great defending there, stopping that attack.
Corner kick given. Taken by Eriksen. Ronaldo! Hit the post!
The fourth official
well,
has indicated
cleared the danger.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
The signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Well, how unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
Fabinho. So it's half-time.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League.
João Cancelo.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
It's Sadio Mane.
Mistake by Mane with the ball. He's got it away.
Now Sadio Mane. Shots on here. And a corner given by the referee. Not really away from the threat here.
That's Pullet in possession here.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Great interception. He's come into this area, into his own midfield, to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it. Mertens. Now Dries Mertens.
Now Patrick Vieira.
Here's a chance to attack. It's Vieira. And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing. Played back. Conte. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Free kick. Kostas Manolas. It's Mane. It's Ben Davis. Eriksen. Aldo. Conte. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Christian Eriksen. They're in a good position here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Mbappe.
And it's with Hullet.
Shreds it through. Looking for a teammate. And they scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
finally got to the position of maximum opportunity, it was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, I wouldn't say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And, this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Fabinho.
Eriksen. Now with... Cut up! We've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it, to get on level terms. Cleared it well. Now Manolas. Sadio Mane. Back with Ronaldo. Maybe the cross.
Threaded through by Mane. He's in.
Eriksen! Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Here's Conte. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Perisic. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Alexandro.
Mbappe.
It's Vieira. Patrick Vieira. Perisic. Power of Patrick Vieira. Here's Vieira. Perisic. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Here's Vieira.
Mbappe.
Supporting player alongside. Well, this is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game. But they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
Some positive play now on the ball from Mertens. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Mbappe.
Now Patrick Vieira.
João Cancelo. Fabinho.
Christian Eriksen and Ronaldo. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's the shot. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Mbappe.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. We're down to the last 5 minutes now, and the margin is still just one goal.
And Ronaldo. Fabinho.
Fabinho. Now Casemiro. Eriksen. With Casemiro again.
Casemiro lost the ball.
Good place to win the ball here. The pass not completed, really. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now.
Well, this could bring them level, and it does!
Oh, he's come to his side's rescue with that late one. That might just have earned him a draw, or maybe more.
Just look at this again. It is the equaliser. They have managed it in the dying moments.
You almost think that the team that was in the lead thought they'd won this match, but they've been made to pay for that.
So away we go at 1-1. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Has indicated
not
there
much
will be
time
a minimum
left, but just
of
one
2 minutes
moment could win it for them.
Time.
Sandro. Mertens. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him. Mertens. Of regulation time, and we go to extra time. It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time. Conte. We pull it on the ball. N'Golo Conte. Mbappe.
Conte.
Vieira. Here's Vieira. Now Dries Mertens. Vieira.
Mertens.
Vieira. Mbappe. Must take the lead here. Mertens. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Good point.
He's aimed for the far post here. Casemiro. It's a very good interception. Slipping it through. Right with the clear. Run by it. And he can't have an opportunity for a shot. Dembele. Now Casemiro. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Suddenly it's become more about control and care rather than speed. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. He's got support here. Vieira. On to Mertens. Conte.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Mbappe. Come back very quickly. Report. Mbappe. Oh, it's the post.
Oh, what a moment that.
And that's another period of extra time to come. João Cancelo. N'Golo Conte. We'll pull it on the ball. Dembele. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Sadio Mane.
Mertens.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. That's a free kick awarded here.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Change of plan, gone short. João Cancelo. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Conte. Here's Alexandre. Here's Vieira.
Ruud Gullit.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Ruud Gullit.
On to Mbappe. Dembele. Counting down for 5 minutes to go in this extra time second period. Good position here. Fabinho. One pass away from being a great move. Well, we've got 3 minutes left in the second period of extra time. He's got some room out here in the wide position. He's kept possession well after that.
fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Looking to win it back.